divide 120 by 5. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 120 here, 5 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 5. 1 smaller than 5, so we should take two numbers, 12. A number close to 12 in 5 table is 5 2's 10. Now we should subtract, we get 2. After this, bring down the beside number, so 0 down, so 20. When do we get 20? In 5 table, 5 4's 20. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.